Alright. Come here. Starting a little early today. Also, technically, I don't stream today anyway, so. I mean, technically I do, technically I don't. I'm starting on a Friday, but it's gonna end on a Saturday. I don't normally stream on a Saturday. But, we got this freshness, so. I figure why not stream it? Otherwise, I'm not gonna be able to play it for a couple days. So, good, bad timing? Alright. I think we can start. Let's go. Nah, that's a different series. I was pretty much dead in the water last time we played this. Because, we did a 10-hour stream. And that, was interesting. Especially towards the end there. Anyway, let's see how I can fail today. Technically ice is good in here, isn't it? I think I tried to catch one of these, but I was so out of it, I was just like, let's move on. Hit it with ice, but given you're in the cave, that makes me worried. It's not very effective. Kind of like a pre-evolution of Lapras or something like that. Which could be. I don't know how these things work anymore. Chilled one today. Don't know how long we'll go for. Given we started early, we shall see. Depends also whether we get to like something that feels like a good stopping spot. Ah, you would heal. That's right. And Toxel has a move that makes it look like it's throwing a tantrum. I remember now. It's acid, wasn't it? Also, I need a good electric Pokemon, I feel like. I mean, it has a move that pretty much destroys me. It knows Harden. My god. It looks like jelly, so. Is it hard and jellied? I don't know. Probably not. I just hit myself. God. I be confused. Is it running out of moves to do or something? I mean, I seriously doubt that, but... is super effective. Just wants to use Harden there. Appreciate. Sure, and I also got a bunch of quick balls because of the... start of a wild encounter. Well, this ain't a wild... the start of a wild encounter. Or a great ball. Nice. Feel free to evolve any day, Toxel. AC. Experience changes depending on the environment. One theory suggests that that living in cold seas causes shallows to take on this form. Nah, no nickname for you. Send to the box. Alright. Fishing. These shadows in the water, you like to find Pokemon lurking beneath them. So it is automatic. That's good. I could have been doing this sooner, I feel like. Kinda didn't realize I had a fishing rod. They're probably too strong to... they're just effective. Alright. Corvisquire. Corvisquire? Corviknight? Corvisquire? I think that sounds right. Hopefully not kill. It's only, we're only 3 levels high. Critical hit. I also have I got a lure ball. I only have one. Water or bug types or we'll use a netball. Anyway, trying to save my other Pokeballs. There is a Pokemon from afar that escaped to the wild. You can adapt to the dirtiest river. Interesting. Send to the box. A little behind on the water Pokemon front, so... might be a bit fishing the stream. So, theoretically, if I throw a quick ball now, it should be at its best, right? Well, there you go. Water ground. Interesting. Probes muddy riverbeds with two long whiskers. Slimy of limbs protects its body. Nah, it's all good. Because I'm probably not going to use it, so there we go. Send it on to the box. And you run away. Of course you did. I remember some of these destroying. Effective. Well, I'm trying to catch it, so. Well, that was a critical hit, so. Okay. Alright. That was unfortunate. Might be an okay choice. I mean, I can finish it off, but more to catch it than anything else. Second turn. Try a quick ball again. Yeah, that was unfortunate. Please don't kill it. This could be dangerous. Nice. I'm confused. That's probably overkill, but we use a great ball. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Poison fighting. Once diluted, this poison becomes medicinal. This Pokemon came into popularity after a pharmaceutical company chose it as its mascot. Oops, no, I don't want to add it to the party. Very interesting. I do need to heal now. I could, but I'm... do have items, but I mean, I'm literally this close to the... Oops, Pokemon Center, God, words. I never checked that. I wonder if Sonya did go to speak to Nessa. I'll have to him to go check, but nah. Oh god, I hate the bike appearance so much. You have a Pokemon, you gonna maybe trade? Nope, okay, never mind. That is something I probably have to do a little bit more of, is just talk to the townsfolk. See if they got items and whatnot. This is okay. Because again, going for the capture. So it kind of looks like it's waving. It looks like rocks waving at us. Mm. We'll use our last Premier Ball. I did not like that at all. Alright, we'll try and Astonish again. Hopefully it doesn't feign it. I mean, the last one was a pretty good hit, so... Okay, we'll use a Great Ball then. Kinda surprising. I got my... I hear the audio slightly delayed, so... Ah. Puff streamer. Nah, I don't want to add it to the body. I know I can turn that off, but... I'm gonna eventually probably get a Pokemon I want, and then I'll have to go back to the box. Let us see what we catch. I've already got you. It's not very effective. There's only someone else that's super effective against it. I mean, other than Troxel. I feel until Troxel evolves... We're gonna struggle with that one a little bit. Hehe, nice. It protected itself. Of course you would. Doodle looks like something that would protect itself. Oh, come on, just finish it off. Thank God it failed. Throw another one in, but let's move on. Let's get this story going. Might even just run from it, actually. Yeah. I is not interested. Already caught one. I feel like I fought one before. Nah, that thing's evil. I almost fell for it again. My Pokemon is bursting with energy. What I mean to say is, please battle me. Look at Francis. Ah, so that's what it must evolve into. I actually like its first form better. It's not very effective. I'm gonna guess that's super effective. guess I am grass, but I am water, so... Neutral? It's not his ancient power, had the ancient Pokemon in it. That's pretty cute. I might just put Sunbro in front. Sunbro, Lumbro. Might be. Running out of potions too. Damn. Duskclaws. That makes it easier to catch wild Pokemon at night or in the dark. That's hot. Nah, I'm not interested. Let's run away. What is over here? I see you over there. But probably until I get a... Oops. Wasn't actually 100% sure if I had to press A, it probably told me, but I've been doing it anyway. When I'm tired of work, it's time for a battle. I'll show you the muscles I've built up. Well then? Your ammo? You're super effective. Also, it's gotta be Lumbre's time to shine anyway. So, they did say we're coming up to a fire gym. Timber! It's just effective. Alright. Let's get our HP back. Yeah. The muscles I use for work and for battle are different. Cool. Found a grip claw. Gnome held by a Pokemon extends the duration of multi-turn attacks such as bind and walk. That could be annoying for somebody. Alright, here they are. These lovely fellas. Excuse me, mate. Sorry to bother you. You're one of them taking part in the gym challenge, right? Crikey. Hey, come on. That should have been safe for the Australian game. But that's really something. I love a battle against a great trainer like you. Look at you, mate. Surrounded by adoring fans, huh? We'll even be showing up Lee pretty soon. Oi, jog on, mate. Can't you see we're in the middle of a conversation here? Yeah, and can't you see that I'm Hop the Trainer, who will be the next champion? Oh, so we've got a joker here. It's so funny, I forgot to laugh. I forgot to have a laugh? You think I'm joking? I'll prove it then. And I think a battle with you would definitely end with some laughs. Let's take them on together. No, wait, this is off. Let's take them on together. You ready, mate? I guess technically they could all have like an English accent. I don't even know if I was doing an English accent. Plus, I apologize for doing that. I don't know. They just have that look about them. Well, if you insist, Team Yell's gonna teach you kids the gym challenge. No joke. You better not be yeller. Why did this other kid have to come waltzing up before, eh? I just wanted to knock off challenges one at a time. No, poor baby. Team Yell grunts and tilt. Yeah, those. Right. So I gotta push that at some point. What am I doing? Do I have a Pokemon that has anything that's super effective? Not really. Ward 8. We just go for it then. My special attack. Not my special attack. Super effective. Nice. Good work, Hop. Night Slash. Please don't both attack me. Okay, you kinda did, but I survived, so it's all good. That was not the move to use, Hop. You had him on the ropes. Now you've pretty much given him a chance to kill you. See? You just watch your loop, Wooloo. It's better not turn into a 2-on-1. I know you got more Pokemon. Huh. Well. Isn't this, a little awkward? I'm gonna say I had mine first, though. I have a feeling you might have some electricity in you. No, you didn't. What is your fascination with me? Attack the other one! I don't know if I've taken down two at this point. Scary face. These are friends of Tiger. Scary face. Hunter loves its speed. I'm good. Hey, you did it. Finally.
Probably means it's got one more. It is super effective.
Wait, can I attack hops?
Pretty much.
That's interesting. I mean, I know area moves have always somewhat landed on your own team, but... That's funny. I ain't gonna yell at us because we up and y'all lost. If I use a horn, would I have had a better chance of winning? Probably not, my dude. Because I had four Pokemon between you. That little mug's the champion's little brother. Guess that's what you get when your older brother's not useless. I know we're Team Yell, but we'll leave quietly once we're beaten. Nice one. That's my rival for you. Now then, where could Kaburu have gone off to? Let's keep going. Maybe he's further in. Alright, I'm almost... Wait. Hey, well, my Pokemon are here. Don't really want to fight you. I saw something else that was much more... interesting. No. 24. I'm gonna probably kill it, right? It's like Water Rock, isn't it? That's what I wanna believe anyway. Go for the catch. I am probably gonna replace Sobble eventually. Not through the story, but like online battles and stuff like that, probably. Sobble, Brazil. Water Rock. This Pokemon rapidly extends its retractable neck. It sinks its sharp fangs into distant enemies and takes them down. Nah. No nickname. Send to the box. Oh, can we get it? It did. This thing's been running away from me. I'm so pretty sure it... Oh, that's right. It ran away in the battle. So the question is, how strong are you and can I get you with a quick ball? The thing just looks sad. Oh, I don't want to be here. Please don't hurt me. Cool. Alright. It ran away, didn't it? Oh. God, I hate it. I hate it when Pokemon teleport and run away. Try it again. Well, I had two defense curls last time, so I think that might have been what saved it. Oh no, that's fine. Went out. So is it because I'm hitting it, it's running away? That's what it feels like anyway. I was definitely right on the doesn't want to be hurt train though. Which, to be fair, who does want to be hurt, but I mean, you know, fight or flight. Steam power can send any opponent flying. Cool. And if I broke your legs, you'd have to crawl across the ground. The points made, I don't know. Cute. You're about to use an Onix. I literally have a Pokemon that has both its weaknesses. Also, that's kind of revenge for the Onix we first encountered in the wild area. Incredible power, I guess I was the one that sent fly. Sand tomb. I feel like I should stop fishing in this area. Just running into Pokemon that I've ever caught, or not that interested in. Plus, they're a few levels lower, so. Ah, so this was the way to go. I did not think this would be the way to go. I'm gonna try this again. We have a quick ball. It's gotta either be a quick ball or a great ball, if you like. And it was the quick ball. Wimpod. Name is definitely fitting, that's for sure. Gonna turn the mic down just a smidge. I think I've picked a couple times. Apologies for that. Wimpod gathers in swarms, constantly on the lookout for danger. They scatter the moment they detect an enemy presence. It'd have to evolve into something pretty decent, wouldn't it? If you're gonna make it like that. I feel like... Also, did I see Ishnio? Yeah, I did. Star piece. A high price of the shops. I don't care for the trap. I've already got one. Run away! Thought it'd have like a move that makes it so you can't run away. Thank god it doesn't. Bag of soft sand. A Pokemon. It's a loose silky sand that boosts the power of ground type moves. Don't really have a ground type Pokemon, I think, though. But it's more of if it has ground type moves, I guess. Something I can figure out later. Probably got a few things like that I gotta
put onto people.
Kind of remind me of Giovanni for a second. Thank you for helping out with my training, Team Yell, but I must say, it's unforgivable for you to get in the way of a charcoal hard at work. We weren't getting in its way. We were trying to cheer it on. Still, you did a number on us in that Pokemon battle, so it's time for Team Yell to get Scamper and give a morale boost elsewhere. Cheering is one thing, but one shouldn't get in the way of honest work. Gore. That's Kaboom, man, he's wicked. No wonder he's the fire type gym leader. Ah, you are the trainers endorsed by Leon. Up and ready, am I right? I'm just training right up until the last moment so that I can guarantee the perfect match when I face you gym challenges. Specialize in fire type Pokemon. And the water type Pokemon in Golemite 2 are perfect opponents to train against. Regardless, it's getting late. Just go straight once you get out of this mine and you'll reach Meadowstoke. Get a good rest at the hotel and make sure you're both in tip-top shape. Come on, Karkle. Time for you to head home. On home, too. Make sure you get there safely. Is it your Pokemon? We're going to be on fire tomorrow. So wouldn't it go with you anyway? Uncle Foolst. I remember Lee talking about Kabu. He said that a lot of gym challenges give up because they just can't beat Kabu. Man, now I'm getting all fired up too. Well, I'm gonna guess they probably didn't have any water Pokemon. I know he said he was training against them, but I don't think it works that way. Charcoal from before. I guess it must have been here on a job. No. Do you know about... Yeah, I gotta go check on that, actually. I do. Of course you do. Now I'm... Prime Crackered? I'm from the... But do drop in and some sleep. Come tomorrow, the fire gym leader Kaboo better be ready, because I'm coming for him. I'm coming for you, bro. Hey, it's up, Pokemans. Kind of a lot of pseudo-wood-do. Sure. Doesn't like water, if I remember correctly. So I'm pretty sure that was how you, fought it in Gentle, isn't it? It's super effective. Maybe some Fury Swipes. Just worried of getting a critical. And that is doing nothing. No longer escape. Didn't really plan on it. Pseudo would I? Oh, gonna risk it. It's super effective. No, oh, that's nice. A little water gun. Sure. You have a great ball. Nice. Sudo Wudo was caught. Nah, I'm good. Send to the box. Hey, Pokeball. I almost didn't see that somehow. Hey, coughing, but you're not a Galarian one. So how do you get the Galarian coughing? Or is it only when it evolves? That would actually make sense. Kinda makes sense. I'm just going for it. Let's use a quick ball. I actually didn't think that would work, to be honest. Hey, Lombre, level 30. Lombre. Nature's power. Let us see. What do you do? The attack makes you use nature's power. Use of nature's power. Effects vary depending on the user's environment. Sounds like it could be fun. Fury Swipe sucks. I want to see what it does, so... Poison. It adores polluted air. Some claim that coughing used to be more plentiful in the Gala region than they are now. Send to the box. Did you just teleport? That's what that looked like. So there is some Pokemon to report here. Oh, I don't have one of these. Quick ball, go! Nice. Gotta be honest, I'm not expecting to catch these all the time with the quick ball, but I guess that's what the quick ball does. Hadiana? Okay, I guess that's how you say that. This Pokemon senses a strong emotion. It will run away as fast as it can. Prayers areas without people. Interesting. I mean, I should theoretically be able to catch these, right? It's not the wild area, so... I see these bigger type Pokemon, I'm like, oh god, they're gonna be like level 50 or something like that. I just wanted to see how much Water Gun did. Alright. I will use a Great Ball this time. I am running out of Pokeballs though. Feel like. That was no good. That is the end of Lumber. Should be Corviknight, isn't it? Feel like. Oh, Corvus Squire, sorry. I just wanted to be a Corviknight so bad. I'm also not trying to kill this thing, so... Fury attack. Go again. I hate using this to try and weaken Pokemon. just feel like one day it's gonna go a little too far. Yeah, man. Cool, I was gonna say if you could get it into the road. Let's try this again. I have no, like, sleep moves, unfortunately. Or paralysis. Oh. I guess I do technically have a paralyzing move. I feel like it's still too late for that. It is night, so let's use a Dusk Ball. It's probably not gonna go well. I think we're gonna get that premonition that I had. God. It's taking out my Pergamon. Just cause I'm trying to catch the damn thing. I think your next move is just gotta finish it off anyway, but... sure. Nah, I don't wanna waste those. What are you? Why are you so strong? Alright, I feel like I'm out of option. I don't feel like I'm gonna catch this thing. Could throw another Dusk Ball, but I don't really want to waste time on this. Oh yeah, Dusk Ball. God damn it. Why you do this to me? Ooh, 27. There's a buddy. There's a Noctowl there as well. I thought his name was Thor for a second. You ain't look like a Thor. God, I can't believe I actually remember the name of it. Ah, I should have had, No. I'll probably get destroyed. Dang. Let's say it was not very effective. So I call shenanigans. And super effective. All in the name of catching Pokemon, I'm risking losing all my Pokemon. This should just be like normal, right? effective against me. Now you're in evolved form, but you're paralyzed and weakened. I feel like a great ball should be enough at this point. Nice. He's good. It's the end of the box. Oh no. Young Pokemon trainer, won't you honor me with a battle? I don't really want to. Bayard. That is a Thunder Pokemon, and I think I've got mostly some water. Alright. I'll go with Ice Shard. So I get first attack. Because I'm going to lose. Hey, thanks, and you gave me the Pokemon that I wanted to use anyway. And I get to keep Snorlax. Swoobat? Nah, we're good. We'll stay in. Mostly because I don't feel like I've got much of a choice. Oh, I'm using Fusion. Air cover. How dare you cut the air? What did the air do to you? If anything wants to evolve, that would be appreciated. I thought it said Madman, Carolina, for a second. Oh, seems you're already quite used to Pokemon battles. You don't have Cell at this point. And let. That's a. Is that a trainer? No, it wasn't a trainer. I don't really want any more trainers. I mean, I want to fight him, but attack base points, okay. It's more of I want to get to the town, heal up, and then I'll come back for him. The reason I'm not on the bike is one, I don't like how it changes your appearance, and two, I miss a lot of these when I'm on the bike. I'm back in motorcycle. So it's already headed off on its next pokey job. Which has probably been a taxi if I had to guess. So this is his gym then. Interesting. They held a ceremony here and that's actually kind of cool. Let us heal up. Heal up, get some items, go fight that trainer. And see if I can go catch a Haunter or a Ghastly. After the gym, I mean. Is the weather still the same? That's what's killing me at the moment. Ah, it's changed. I should, maybe go check. I just want to chase. Cheese. I want to say something as well. Because, yeah, I was going to say, I couldn't find the uniforms before. Wait, so you can dress as Nessa. I might stick with that one. No! I mean... Wait. I want my, clothes back. Oh, you can just mix and match. I mean, it's obviously obvious, but... I don't even remember having all these. It'd be from the, other clothes sets. I'll go with that. Still got the leather bag. There we go. I don't have the one glove. What are we, Michael Jackson in here? We go. Is there any more? I don't think they updated. Did they? They might have. Might change. I just can't remember. I think I just can't remember. Where? Maybe. Go and get some Pokeballs. Because I want to go check the Wildlands again. Because the weather's changed. Really want a Ghastly slash... Ghastly? Ghastly slash Haunter. Slash Gengar. No, I won't be getting a Gengar anytime soon. I get 284 Pokeballs. Probably gonna be cutting. I don't need that many. Cutting it with Pokeballs. At this point, I think everything. God, English. Everything's getting. Just a little bit stronger now. Alright, let's go have a look. God, I hate that so much. I'm not sure how Haunter, Ghastly respond to storms, I guess. I'm already seeing different Pokemon, though. which is awesome. Nice, there we go. I finally got my boy slash girl, depending on what it is. Well, does it have one? I don't think it does. 27, so we can catch it, thank god. So I'm not gonna have an electric Pokemon, I feel like. And I killed it, never mind. But there is plenty around, so it's fine. We got rid of one. We just got a whole bunch of them coming towards us. Bubble Beam killed it. Good to know Mega Drain's not very effective. There we go. Oh, don't do that. That's why I didn't want you to do that. Sneak up on a Ghastly. This one's stronger. Let's go with Mega Drain, because I might use that move again. Of course it doesn't use it. I also like to catch up with a regular Pokeball, but I don't know how well that'll go. Does that do half its HP or something? Well, it's the best chance we're gonna get at it. Finally have a Ghastly. Hell yeah, you're on the team, Ghastly. This Ghastly buddy can sneak into any place it desires, however it can be blown away by wind. Troxel, I know you might have only lightning Pokemon, but kinda suck, so you have to catch one of these as well. Let's try it. Just basically do what we did to Ghastly. And I killed it. Wasn't actually paying too much attention. Whoops.
Though I did think it would survive it, though, to be fair. I thought I could hit three of those off and it'd be like in the red. I guess not. The weapon gun. That might be better. Fools, still use water gun. Nice. Sure. Here's a pickleball. Nice. The skull was caught. The skull? Making stuff invisible as suddenly sneaks up to prey. Has the ability to slip through thick walls. What is a ghost? Or a skull? So I guess I can see why that'd be difficult. Alright. Finally got what I wanted there. You might as well catch one of these. It's got a certain look to it, that's for sure. It's only level 10. Let's try. Probably gonna throw in a quick ball. I don't know. When Mudbury was caught. Oops, into the box. And there's a couple raids. I'm good. I got my Ghastly. So we can continue on with the story again. That's all I really wanted. Go back fight that officer dude. Get him healed up, of course. Ghastly. How's he? What is he? I think he should, like, evolve as well. From, like, the first fight. Also, it's female. I'm pretty sure I didn't have a gender next to it before, but no. You do your game. I also kind of thought it would be genderless, to be honest. It is a ghost, after all. I know I keep jumping off the bike. I kind of know why I keep jumping off the bike, but... Alright. We'll beat this guy. Then we'll head back and do the gym. Hello, what's all this then? Fancy a scrap with a copper? Is that like a reference? Raymond. 5 minutes of friends. Hello, hello. Welcome to your first night at First Nights. See, this is pretty much what's gonna happen at the gym.
use fire Pokemon, I'm going to use a water Pokemon. Because I don't really care how much you train him against fire Pokemon. Wow, yeah, I had one Pokemon. Got some Pokemon with you there. Your battle techniques are bang on too. Came all the way back for that. Well then. Ready me now. If you're here for the gym challenge, you won't be able to challenge cover till the morning. For now, it'd be best to simply get yourself a good night's rest at the battle. I do remember it's here. I mean, it has a picture of it, but still. Challenger. Right. Out giving it your all, even this later. Hey, help with something for a sec. I want to see if I'm ready for the next leg of the gym challenge. Alright. Wicked. Got some fight in you, huh? I bet they are in the background cheering on. I'll feel awful if I lose, but there's no... I will take the hit. So what happened to the background? It's definitely not in the hotel, that's for sure. Or Pekka? Or Pekka? I don't even feel like Pekka, it sounds like a bird. I can't read my Thunder Pokemon, but I'm not too disappointed with that. If I'm being honest. Let's see what Ghastly can do. This might have been a bad choice, but we'll find out. Ah, okay. This is a level 28. Okay. Okay. So I can't use that then? Does massive damage to a target affected by status conditions? I'll use it actually. We'll see how much health it does. I don't know. Expresses my feelings. What do you think? Has bite. Of course it has bite. Ghastly fainted. That makes sense. I'm starting to hate this thing. Revive. Get back up, Ghastly. I need you to get the experience so you can evolve into Haunter. Guess between happy and angry, basically. Alright.
I probably should use Drain. That is unfortunate. Would have been nice if that missed. But it didn't. I don't even know if it can miss. This is a nice type, so it should be fine.
I mean, it kind of looks like Pikachu, but I don't think it has a Thunder move. Hope it doesn't have a Thunder move.
Like, she's a bite there, which I can understand.
If you get that flinch axe going.
Speed fell, nice. But I'll use Ice Shard now. You would use a super potion.
Who uses a potion?
Ice Wind again. Ah, we're quicker now, so that's good. So we should definitely be quicker now, all the time.
As long as it doesn't miss, but it's had a 95, so... Ah, oh, come on!
Knocked out two of my Pokemon.
To be fair, one it was super effective against one of it.
My lack of knowledge makes sense.
It's not very effective, but we did get it, so.
U-turn. I do remember this move. Don't exactly remember what.
You learn bug moves. Interesting.
Making its attack, the user rushes back to switch places with a party Pokemon.
I don't mind that. Could be a way to get out. Though, you are probably my strongest Pokemon.
Scraggy.
What the hell's a Scraggy? I'll put Ghastly out again, but if it looks like a nose bite, I'm getting out.
To be fair, I feel like a lot of Pokemon could learn bite. Be no funny things, and it just... yeah. Let's hit it with a Nightshade. Probably will bite me, unfortunately.
Beat up. It's a dark thing.
Critical hit. Of course you get a critical hit. And a super effective. So I wouldn't have done that much damage.
Oh, so close. Might actually just go and find one more fight. You beat me. Guess you must not be too bad after all, huh?
Guess I better get to bed and rest up for tomorrow. You'd better get to sleep too.
They're all disappointed.
Da-da-da.
Da-da-da.
I
feel like it'd be like a lot more higher. The next morning. Morning. A friend of yours already went off to challenge the next gym. Kabu's league card is supposed to help against him. But I ended up with a few copies, so I'll give you one. I'm also chuffed. It's no big deal. Kabu's league card. Put the league card in your album. Take this too, a little something for our battle yesterday. Nice, two bone heals. They have no trouble beating that man of fire. Kabu chap, right? Why don't you get over to Meadowstoke Stadium and get that? Nah, gym badge already. Da-da. 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 Am I? That's not gonna make Hop happy. Weird. Should be all my Pokemon are healed. Alright, Ghastly, I'm gonna switch you to the top. Not because I'm going to the gym. Just gonna go fight a wild Pokemon quickly. And you might evolve? See what level it's supposed to have in it. I actually think the matchups aren't right, but might have gone to the wrong place. They are 4 levels higher there. Hex is effective, but it's not affected by status elements. Okay, I should just use it. What? Ghastly is evolving. There we go. Congratulations, Ghastly evolved into Haunter. Haunter. God, I stopped doing that. I just remembered that. I think that's how the anime goes with it, didn't it? If you get the feeling of being watched in darkness when nobody's around, Haunter is there. Who wants to learn Shadow Punch? Probably. Ah, yeah, we can get rid of that. Water Punch. Shadow Punch. Punch from the show, this attack never misses. 1, 2, and ta-da! That's right. Now we can put you back in front. And unfortunately I can't get a Gengar. I'm not too disappointed by that though, because I think Haunter is my favorite out of the three. But obviously if you want it to be stronger. Need the Gengar. Slow moving, aren't you, Mary? Oh no, I actually just did something. I've already gone and earned my fire badge. A man of fire Kabu is just what you'd expect. I nearly got burnt in my battle with him. Even with my strongest team, I was definitely touch and go, but I still won in the end. Get a shift on. I bet you could beat the man of fire too. Yeah, I'm probably not going to struggle as much as you. Now, watch me come back in defeat. Why don't you just stand in there?
So I'm firing the battle against cover.
Why don't you just drop and run?
Hey, a gym challenger. That's a welcome sight. We don't have too many challenges since our leader has made this gym mission so hard. But I'll be happy to get you registered at once. I'm ready. If you're here to challenge our gym, we'll ask you to go change your uniform first.
Should have worn Ness's because it's water, right?
You may find the fire gym's mission a bit different than others you've faced. In you go.
Oh, so. You have to swim in lava.
The gym mission of the fire gym is this: catching Pokemon to earn the most points. And 5 points to clear the gym mission. In case you were wondering, you'll earn 1 point for defeating a Pokemon in all tall grass, 2 points for catching a Pokemon. But you won't be alone in this competition. Other trainers will be joining you in your battle. Think about what your opponents might do and try to take the best action to rack up points.
Well, couldn't I just destroy all their Pokemon?
Gym mission start.
Do I get to keep said Pokemon? Wait.
If this works, that is funny.
You go roller coil. Just painted his Pokemon. Oh, well, he's got more.
Well, I'm just going to do this then.
Might be quicker just to attack the Pokemon at this point. But I wonder if I'm getting points for feigning other Pokemon. I'm 6 levels ahead. This might not be good.
New scratch.
Right. I forgot I changed the attack. So am I gonna lose my Pokeballs? I mean, if you get the key to the Pokemon, that'd be fine. So then I have Vulpix, which, yeah, that's awesome. So I should have like 4 points, right?
As each tail grows, its fur becomes more lustrous. When held, it feels slightly warm. Would you like to give Vulpix a nickname?
Nah.
DuPont!
He doesn't look too happy about what I might have done. It's a candle! Litwick! Oh, I remember you. I remember.
But I don't remember what was effective against you. Actually, I think you were fire from memory, so this might actually work.
Yeah, I did. It's kind of unfortunate I went that much quicker than it. Ah, you sent out another Pokemon? That's cute. Oh, did they actually attack back?
Found myself in the confusion too.
Wow, that's interesting.
I actually have 5, so I'll use the super potion. Probably a bit of overkill, but that's fine. Yeah, I've confused and poisoned. Yeah, put poison on that. This is fine. Making this one a little bit more difficult, but I'm good. Don't use it on me. Damn it! I wonder if they attack you if you don't attack them. Still going for me. And I got burned. Of course I got burned. But you're out of freaking hands now, right? We don't have a revive either. But this is fine. I still have a water Pokemon for this anyway. I mean, for the gym. Yeah, I still got Drizzle. Drizzle? It's a fire Pokemon, so... Fire Fang might not be too bad. Or flame, or whichever one's weaker. Or I could just let it slowly whittle with poison. He's helping handle him. He's resist an ally by boosting his power. Sure. And I'm just let the poison take effect. Try the Pokeball. So what happens if I came in here with no Pokeballs? Nice. Clover Squire. It's adding it to the Pokedex, so I guess you do keep it. Younger the life of this Pokemon. The younger the life this Pokemon absorbs, the brighter and eerier the flame on its head burns. Okay. That is dark. Sizzlepeed. You can have it. Let's be a little crazy, shall we? Let's use a quick ball. See if we can catch it straight off. Mm-hmm.
And we did. And we didn't have to faint the other trainer's Pokemon.
It wraps prey up with its heated body, cooking them in, oh god, in its coils. Once they're well done, it will viciously nibble them down to the last morsel. That's terrifying.
But handy. It can cook its own food, basically. So we're gonna be pretty pissed. I did, cleared out there, everyone.
Positively on fire. Actually facing Kaburu, the leader of this fire gym. On you go, challenger.
Oh, this one looks cool. I like this gym. Or this battlefield, I should say.
Check the hair.
I heard what you did to my trainers. Good job.
I guess the other ones did, I just don't remember them walking out like this, that was all. I know he jogged as well.
Welcome, I am Kaburu, the fire type gym leader. The fact that you are here means you've bested both Milo's.
Is it Milo's or Milo's? Might be Milo's. I'm saying Milo's just because of the drink.
Grass type Pokemon and Ness's.
Both Milo's grass type Pokemon and Ness's water types too. That's quite an accomplishment. Every trainer in Pokemon trains hard in pursuit of victory. That means your opponent is also working hard to win. In the end, the match is decided by which side is able to unleash their true potential. I also forgot to switch my Pokemon around.
This is... I like his one. It's awesome.
You are challenged by a gym leader? Cool.
What is that to send out nameless?
So I'm gonna have to eat a hit here, which is unfortunate.
Haha, tricked him! I was never gonna use a fire Pokemon at all!
He's not, but he did burn me.
All of my hate.
No, I don't want a Dynamax. Can't be up.
Alright, it's almost like all that training against water Pokemon didn't really do anything.
It is super effective. I still want to move retaliate. Guess revenge for a fainted ally. If an ally fainted in the previous turn, this move's power is increased. Oof.
Yeah, I'll give that a shot. I don't know if he'll ever be either. I should just set him to the second position then. Although I pick, don't I, so. Never mind.
Doesn't matter where he sits.
Okay, no. Because again, it's not like your training against water Pokemon actually did anything. Why do you have an RK9 at level 25? Mine's nearly level 30. It's still a Growl, I think. Use a Firestone. I think he used the Firestone.
Is that a camera shot? I've never noticed that.
Twenty-eight. Butterscotch? Light the fire and get your mind moving. This must be a path to victory. Probably not. Ah. See a ball form. Oh, you're gonna Dynamax, so I'm gonna Dynamax. I'm going first. Will you even get it to your Dynamax is the question. Now kind of go back, not really. This is what happens when you one-type yourself. Burn bright. Ha. I don't know, I could get Antimax. You're not Dynamaxing. Good mid, that was actually pretty good. Giant form. So that's Scotch. Yeah. It's super effective. And it starts to rain. Flames always burn upwards. Always aim to the higher you understand. I'm still a water purple on that. It's over. I think you're actually the easiest of the three that I've fought so far. I mean, literally my starter was a water purple one. Oh no. Great Pokemon and great trainer. It's no surprise that you won. Nah, I just had water types and you had fire types. I'm often regarded as the first real roadblock of the gym challenge, and yet you defeated me. Clearly your talent surpassed me, my many years of experience. I still have much to learn. Yeah, maybe carry more than one type. I know now that you and your Pokemon will become a fantastic team. I'm glad I could battle you today. Let me give you a fire badge as proof that you have defeated me. Nice. Can now catch Pokemon up to level 35. Well dang. Thanks to the Dynamax phenomenon, our Pokemon battles have become part of the Galar region's culture. And it's the young trainers who are responsible for keeping our culture alive. Of course, I hope that instead of just keeping it alive, you also help it become something better. We adults will be the pillars for you to build on. Well, insightful. And deep. I figured that if anyone could do it, you and Lombre would be the ones, but still. I didn't even use Lombre. That match had me right on the edge of my seat. Yep. I see you've done a fine job collecting the gym badges from the grass, water, and fire gyms. Please take this as a curve today. Well, it was. And take one of our uniforms, the same design as Kabulu himself. You've proven your skill well enough to try your hand against the gyms that await you. Starting in the city of Hammerlock. Head back down the wild area surrounding the city, then make your way to Hammerlock. All the badges we've earned ourselves, I reckon we should be alright, even against the fierce Pokemon you find deep in the wild area. Let's go find out ourselves. Oh, poor simple-minded Hump. If anyone's gonna die out in the wild area, it's gonna be Hop. Battle? Okay, maybe not. I do suspect the battle's coming up soon though. Hurry it up! I'm right behind you, man. Huh. Oh. You're the gym leader, but you still came all the way up to see us off. Oh, I bet you can already tell that I'm the one who'll become the next champion, yeah? There are many trainers who never manage to gather the three gym badges, and they just give up on the gym challenge altogether. So I make a point to see off any trainers who are able to defeat me. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Yeah, we made it. Thank goodness for the flying taxis. Congratulations, it's pretty amazing you two defeated Kaboo. Now, sir, I'm pretty sure you could defeat Kaboo. Not the little gym challenger that are able to get a gym badge from Kaboo. We'll have to get together to see them off as a way of showing our support. So allow me to send you off with a proper sporty chant. Hustle, hustle, hustle. You can do it, you can do it. Sorry, I had to get more into that, but the gym leaders you will face and all tough opponents. But I believe that you'll prevail. Believe in your Pokemon and keep pushing on. Thank you. We're gonna keep winning. We've got to if we want to face off in the Champion Cup, after all. Come on, let's head to Hamelok. Hello again, Wild Area, my old friend. Come back to you even stronger than before. Is up that way. Got it? Yeah, I got it. I may have tried to cross it already. And yeah, you could certainly rush straight there without a single detour. But now that you and I have a few gym badges, we should be able to catch stronger Pokemon. So I know what I'm doing. I'll be catching myself some amazing Pokemon to fill in the next page in the tale of my legend. Don't waste this guy. Bitter. Don't waste your efforts. It's not like either of you would ever make it. Through the gym challenge, anyway. The champion really must have been off his rocker to endorse the likes of you. I mean, it seems Hop here can't even throw a Pokeball properly. Rubbish, more like you don't know enough to recognize greatness when you see it. My throws are the greatest, and my bro is the finest champion in the world has ever seen. I'm not going to listen to you and insulting him. How tiresome. Fine, I'll battle you over there. Maybe that will help you finally understand just how weak you are. You're on then. And you challenged me to a battle in Gala Mine 2, and lost to her there, and I'm her greatest rival. In other words, there's no way you're beating me. All this prattle about and the champion and whatnot. Do you not have anything of your own to show? I'll show you this. What? I'll show you this Wally my real skills in battle. I'll see you later. Let's meet up in Hamelok when I'm through. I get the feeling he's gonna lose. I do feel bad for him, because I would not want to lose to that garbage. What was that? Yes. My ghastly evolved and now it looks entirely different. Okay. Probably catch him. So I might just spend a bit of time running around here. Yeah, I'll call that a stream. I think I already caught one of those. So I'm not. What's that? Alright. Purrline. Actually, maybe it's the last thing I do.
It's only going to be a short one, I think. I know I said I'd see what happens, but... Today's not really a day when I normally stream, but... Given where we're at in this... I want to try and knock it out and stuff like that, so... Catch a few Pokemon and yeah, we'll call that a stream, I think. I was just processing. Oh, that's a Gloom. Okay. Oh, we can. Not really the quick one I should be using there. Hopefully this won't be too strong. And you've poisoned me. Makes sense, you are a blue. Will this kill there? Good. Good, 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 good. You can have a great ball. No, no. You're good with your name, Gloom. So now Vileplume should spawn, right? I think I did see a Vileplume though in the wild, so. But it was over the other side of the map. I just didn't actually want to run into that. So I don't have you, so. Alright, I actually forgot. My Pokemon's poisoned. Oops. Looks like a bug. Let's just go for it. Joltik, latch onto other Pokemon and suck out static electricity. They're often found sticking to Ampers, hindquarters. Kind of reminds me of a Tick, which it is called a Joltik, so. Good thought, right? We've got a Thunderstone. Nice. Well, if we catch a Pikachu. I can just get him on the back. I thought you couldn't for some reason. Don't know why.
Just doing a dumb, I guess.
Yeah, we're good. They're already calling. Like, how did I not go this way?
Whoa, Clover Knight.
Where are you? Bronzor. Strong looking.
Ah, okay.
Let's see if we can beat it. Water didn't really do anything, so
this is actually a fair bit under leveled as well. Yeah.
I think I don't really catch up to 35, right?
We are quicker though.
And super effective, yeah. That's some good experience. Chop.
Yeah. What is that? Though, a little weary of fighting anything here, because it's...
Well, this HP is slowly but steadily restored throughout every battle.
Oh, nice. I'll actually put that on some. I actually have a few things that I should equip. Yeah, let's give you it.
What have I got, Clover? Attack base points.
Prize money.
Ground type moves. Multi turn attacks. What does that mean? Shed shell? What does shed shell do? Without fail. Oh. Let's have a leaf stone. Forgot about that. That's actually. Yeah. Let's put leftover there. Oh, yeah. Like, I just realized I had lumber.
It's technically water grass, but... I was curious.
Nobody going here.
Run away! What?
Oh, that was a good sound. What? 52, run away. This could be bad. Run. Run, run as fast as you can. Yeah, it looks like the sort of Pokemon that wouldn't be intimidated, to be honest. Yeah, alright, so we basically shouldn't really be in this area. The Steelix. Oh, nice. Rhyhorn, right? Circle around, then we'll go to the new area. Let's go in. Machoke? Or Machamp? No, Machoke isn't it. Let's see what's happening in these raids. I mean, you should just go up to them anyway, because they give you points or whatever. Hey there, I found a bit of rare item here. And why does he want it? Okay. So we have a deal. Not that rare. I mean, that's all you've ever given me. Oh, wait, what was that? Wait, I can't. There we go. I probably have seen what this Pokemon is, but let's have a look. Let's go to Haunter. This is probably a very bad idea. Dynamax! Oh no, wait. Really? Great. Water can't affect it at all. Have the AI carry me. This is my dude. Nice. But it failed. That was unfortunate.
Be nice if one of the others Dynamaxed. I'm just here for the ride, basically.
Just use it so I don't have to do anything really.
So otherwise I pick Curse. Well, no, I guess I could have picked one of the ones to do no effect. Oh wait, I have Nightshade. Apparently this... Yeah. The mic's in the way, I couldn't actually see it, I just assumed. Maybe. I don't know if Nightshade will do much, but... In fact, it'll probably be dead before I even have to do anything. Yeah. And we didn't get much for it. Nope. So like I said, I already got one. Ah, I didn't even check my pricker jobs or whatever. Nah, I'm good. It's really whether or not there's like a new Pokemon in them, I guess, at this point. Looks like a Sandshrew, but I doubt it. I'm gonna stick with Haunter. Alright. So picking Haunter was probably a bad idea. Do effect now. I guess because steel, maybe. I wonder if that affects it or not. Wait, did that Dynamax? Also, that was a magic card. I thought I'd Dynamax, but clearly I didn't.
flail.
I guess AIs don't like the Dynamax.
Oh, I've done so much damage.
Magikarp knows Hydro Pump. It's a new one.
Hey, let's go with a great ball on that one.
We should get a bit for that. A rare candy. So I have two Corvus Clouds now. Alright. alright. So it's definitely worth checking out.
Also because if you faint it, like, you know, take all its health off, you can still catch it.
I just wish it would show you... bug. Okay, I haven't been paying attention to that.
So if it's a bug type, then I should pick Clover Squire, right? I think that's how that works.
I feel like we should just throw a Pokeball right now. Oh, there's a Snorlax out there. Thank you. I'm pretty sure I did this last time with Vaunta, but it didn't do anything.
Just like that.
Caterpie is weak. Pokeball now.
Exactly, a Pokeball. But you don't get any experience, I guess, so that's the only downside of it.
I imagine the Pokemon in here too are probably stronger than your ones out in the wild area. I'd like to think.
Yeah. Send it to the box.
Oh, hello. Oh, yeah. I've seen a couple, I haven't been picking them up. Just...
Really feel like you don't really feel like they're worth picking up sometimes. Alright, let's go to the new area. Also, weren't they supposed to be battling over here somewhere? So let's just check this one, well, these two quickly. So I'm pretty sure I already come from up there, so I'm not too interested in that one. But... psychic flying. I'm good. I think I know what that was. I think that was a... well, I don't have one, actually. Turning on the back is fun. Bit of a glitch there. Well, no, it was probably camera. No, you're right. Wasn't a glitch. I don't have a thunder. This psychic. Well, I mean, I do, I guess, technically have a thunder purple one, but they're not that good. So I could use Yamper or something. Where's my, where's Troxel? This will be a mistake. Yeah, I know it's you. Couldn't remember your name though. Natto. Sure. Well, no one else Dynamaxes, so... it literally froze a tantrum. Pikachu, no. Focus Sash. As it's max lightning, so it does change anyway. The sight of this giant baby throwing a tantrum. Might as well. Don't have one, so this works out. So, fingers crossed. Though I don't think I've seen one of these fail yet. Maybe it doesn't. I don't really want to risk it. But...
Because its wings aren't yet fully grown, it has to hop to get around. It's always staring at something.
Sounds like a bird.
Oops, no.
So we go.
Let's get down there.
Check that one, and then go to the new area.
Trying to get from going here anyway. Ah, no thanks. Alright, well, maybe not. I have to go all the way around. I'd have to go back anyway. I think the other way would have still been quicker, but... oh well. Hey, it's Gyarados. What do you got? Ah, I see you have a bike, young lady. Well, there's a fantastic little game called Rotom Rally that I would just love to see you participate in. So my what's? Rotom Rally. Makeover? Prove my bike! Give you back some extra power, I can make it charge up to turbo boost faster. Well, I've got enough, so... really... well, I will, but, a makeover? Because I do not like what I look like. I don't like the colour. Well... it'll do. Spend my watts. Well, oh, timer ball looks cute. Different Pokeball that becomes progressively more effective at catching Pokemon the more turns they're taking in battle. Oh, nice. Take a couple of those. Let's have a look at this. No, not spend my watts. Rotom Rally. Where do you want to go? The meetup spot? 50 seconds? Sure. Finish time while snagging the big balloons. Wait, the biggest of balloons or all the balloons? I guess it's all the way. I wonder if there's, well, I guess possibly gives you what's. Where? I was looking in the wrong direction. Ah, well, great. Now we're all the way over here. Wild Onix? I remember you. In the snow. That'd be good for an Onix. Why did he attack somehow? That should be really effective against Sonics. Don't want to kill it, though. That's the thing. Shenanigans. My ghost, goddammit.
Alright, well, so much for that, Onyx. Well then. I'll move to the next area. There was something there, but not worried about it. Let's see what we can find over here. I don't even think we can catch the Onyx from memory. Well, like level 50 or something? Was that something else? A very strong looking Snorlax. Phase 6, it's a level over. You can get the bite hacks, the flinch hacks, maybe. Don't take forever doing it that way. It's about to kill me though. No super effective Pokemon, great. No, I shouldn't be too surprised. Great, my defense fell. That is just grand. I did nothing. Also, I'm pretty sure we can't catch it as well. Give it the good old U-turn. That'd be pretty hard. I'm a flying Pokemon. I did a lot of damage. Just want to make sure. Definitely can't catch it, right? Cool. Yeah, alright. No effect? Oh, alright. Cool. Just what I was hoping to. We can't affect each other. Great. Nah, we should run. Yeah, it's getting a little banged up there. Just have a look. Need to heal more than anything. Firestone. So I have a couple Eevee evolutions I could get. So I'm probably gonna have to bout face. Made a V-line straight for me. Very strong.
Courage. Level 40.
We're supposed to cross this, aren't we?
It's almost like hell.
Hey, there's a house over there. What up with that?
Ultra Ball, nice.
It's another daycare.
Oh, branch of the Pokemon Nest. Don't worry about a thing.
Sure, I'll leave Pokemon with you.
Do Pokemon with us. Okay, Drossel. And
hoot hoot.
Nice.
Should that's adorable.
Yeah. Alright. Ooh, don't need to run into Pokemon, that's for sure. Weird.
But anyway, I'm probably gonna call it. We'll get back to the Pokemon Center and heal up.
Then next time we take on the next bit of the game.
So the weekend streams will probably be shorter because the weekend.
Which makes sense to me. And then Monday we'll hit up pretty heavily again.
Yeah, there's a Corviknight note.
Will this work? I doubt it.
It did work.
Seek your Pokemon, slink behind its prey, and immobilize them with a pointless gas before prey even realizes that it is there.
We are learning that Pokemon are very nasty creatures.
Get in here, heal up. That will be a stream.
I'm a bit tired. Last stream was pretty big. But nah, cool. We can do some damage tomorrow and then, yeah. See what happens. But the team is coming together. Nah, cool. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Take care.